Hey everyone, Malcolm Onflood here from Stone Mastering. Pro Tools 2020 just came out and I wanted to show off the new folder tracks feature, which is pretty darn cool if you like your sessions to be organized. So there are two types of folders you can have. You can make a folder, just called a basic folder. And here, let me pull it up so you can see what I'm talking about. You highlight the tracks you want, go to Move To, and then it comes up with this level or this option here called New Folder. Click that and you have Basic Folder and Routing Folder. Let's start with the Basic Folder. So a Basic Folder will put all of the tracks that you've selected inside of it, but it doesn't have any routing controls or anything like that. So I'm just going to put my Echo, my Verb, and my Delay Send in there. So I've called this folder Fex Folder Create. All right, now you can see it has thrown those in the Fex folder, and there's no volume control, can't put any plugins there. It's just an organization structure. So now I can close it up, and they're all in there. And if we look on our track listing over here on the left, you can see that it has a little like legend drop-down menu, and you can close them up here as well, which if you navigate your session with this bar, it's quite handy. Now let's look at the routing folders. So this double and triple here, which is just a vocal double and triple. Hard pan. So we could throw those into a new folder, but say we wanted to be able to treat them like a bus and apply processing. We want to go to routing folder, label it whatever you want. Maybe call it V for vocal, doubles, and then on the bottom left here, there is a route tracks to new folder option. That's important if you want to be able to process them. You don't have to do that, so it's really up to you. But by doing this, it'll make a folder, throw them all in there. Again, I can close it. Oh, sorry. Open it and close it there. And I have input or inserts and sends and volume. So it's essentially become a bus. And we can solo it from there. So it's like a bus or an aux track, but it's also like a VCA track. So it kind of gives you the best of both worlds, which I really love. Now you can see down here, I had an aux and this session was mixed before Pro Tools 2020. So I didn't have this option before, but so I had auxes like this one for this double bus. And if you are bringing sessions forward into folders and you don't want to lose that kind of stuff, there is a solution. And Pro Tools or the Avid team did a great job at organizing this stuff and thinking about how to implement this. And got to say, they really nailed it with this one. So I've got all my harmonies and backing vocals down here in pink. Right? And they're all going to this bus here. And say we want to keep that, but we want to be able to organize it like a folder structure. What we do is we right-click the bus, and we come down to Convert Aux to Routing Folder. Click that, and it is now a folder. But there's still another step. You have to move the tracks that are going to it, and they're still going being sent to the same place, so it is working. But if you want them to be in the folder, you have to grab them and drag them into the bus. Now you can see when you drag it around, sometimes it highlights the whole box like that. That's going to put it in the folder. Whereas if you did something like that, it would put it between these two places. So stick it back in there. Now, if you wanted to get even more organized, this is really cool. You can actually make folders inside of folders. So we could have, for each of these pairs, another folder if you wanted to. New folder, probably just go with a basic folder in this case, BG3. Done. Do the same thing with BG2. BG for backgrounds. I don't know why I call it that. And we'll do one more for BG1. Yeah. And you just click this little folder icon and close it up. and that saves a lot of space, right? I would suggest starting broad. You know, this is all vocal stuff here, and this session is really unorganized. Sorry, I chose the wrong one to do this video with. Make a folder. You know, you can really condense the whole thing. Let's just burn through it. You can see how small you can really make this. So look at that. The whole session is condensed down there. And I could have done a better job of this, but we could drag that in there. Use vocal effects, probably go into the BG folder. And reference track, I'll probably leave it there. Bass didn't need one, it's only a mono bass. And there you have it. We have folder tracks, a huge session condensed down. Again, look at this folder track. Like, it is a pretty big session. And when I collapse it, it takes up half my screen. Pretty awesome. All right. Thank you very much. See you next time. And please subscribe.